So this these buttons are somewhat near water, but you can see the button that is completely in water doesn't respond. See, there's a water bunchy thingy, so it doesn't respond. If you have water partially on the buttons, it does respond, but once there is a lot of water, it kind of fails. So the concept of, you know, they respond underwater, no doubt. They won't respond underwater, they just respond in the presence of water. That's about it.